Hi everybody, welcome back to TIGT. OnePlus just rolled out a stable version of Oxygen OS for the OnePlus 8 series, which includes OnePlus 8, 8 Pro and 8T. For OnePlus 8 and 8 Pro, it's Oxygen OS 11.0.5.5, and for OnePlus 8T, it's Oxygen OS 11.0.12. But the changelogs are almost identical, with plenty of attention paid to problems that the owners are facing. Currently, the update is getting rolled out in batches, so nothing to worry about even if you didn't receive it yet. It may take some time to receive on your device. By the way, if you didn't hit the subscribe button yet, make sure you do it for more such videos. Talking about the update, lots of fixtures are done related to system and few related to camera and clock. Though no noticeable changes can be found except few, and there is no such addition of features as well. Talking about the installation process, if you got the stable version running on your device, you should receive it via the OT update and can check for the update by going to settings, system update. And if you didn't receive the update yet, follow the links provided below in the description and download the file. Once the file is downloaded, save it in the internal storage. Don't place the downloaded file inside any folder. Go to settings, system update, click the gear icon in the right top corner, local upgrade, click on the file, the update will start automatically. My device got updated. Now, let's have a look at the system information after the update. The major change that comes with the update is the security patch, which was of Jan 1, 2021 previously, has now been changed to March 1, 2021. Coming to the fixtures done with the new update, the first fixture under system is the optimized position of the emergency icon in the lock screen. With the previous version of Oxygen OS, the icon was placed on the top and now it's placed at the bottom of the lock screen keypad. Some users are facing problems with the navigation gesture sensitivity whilst charging the device. The issue is now solved, though I personally didn't face this issue. Some fixtures are done related to the splash screen info service failure. Here are the splash screen info services. Even after the previous update, few users are facing issues related to expand a screenshot. And if you are one of them, do let me know in the comment section. With the new Oxygen OS update, OnePlus just fixed this issue again. Hope this time it works fine. With the new version of Oxygen OS, we can see an improved output while using the screen recorder. Now the quality of the video recorded using the screen recorder is much better. The issue related to the flash screen while reusing the wrong fingerprint to unlock the device is fixed with this new update. The problem with the double tap getting triggered abnormally has also been fixed with this new update, and it's working fine for me. With the previous build, users were not able to turn on the Google Voice Assistant in lock screen by swapping. With the new build, it's working properly. Issue with the abnormal display of home screen time when the system language is Arabic has also been fixed according to the changelog. As I am not using Arabic, I cannot comment on the same. If anyone of you use the Arabic language on your OnePlus 8 series, do let me know in the comment section whether the issue is resolved or not. Coming to the change log related to camera, we can see no change in the camera version, it is the same 5.8.23. But the lagging issue while playing 4K 21:9 60fps videos, in other words 4K 60fps cinema mode videos recorded using the camera, has now been fixed, though I never faced this issue with the previous build as well. Here is one 4K 60fps cinema mode video recorded using the camera, and I can't see any lags or jittering. By the way, before we talk about the last update log that is related to the clock, if you want some cool and protective silicone shockproof cases like this for your OnePlus device, can check the links given in the description. With the new version, the issue with the alarm clock that may not ring as scheduled has also been fixed. With the previous build, I was facing this issue. To summarize the main fixtures that Oxygen OS 11.0.5.5 and 11.0.11 resolved, if you have had problems with the navigation gesture sensitivity, expanded screenshot, keyboard double taps, lock screen, voice assistant activation, the 4K cine profile in the camera app, or the alarm clock, then those OTAs should help resolve all the problems. You can check out the average changelog for OnePlus 8 series devices in the description. So that's all for today. See you soon. Till then, take care.